What's guys, I'm back again with another Eastleigh vlog. And today, Eastleigh are facing Aldershot. Apparently it's a local derby, I'm not sure, but I heard it's a local derby, so it's going to be a good game. Hopefully Eastleigh get their first win this year, and a score goal at least. But if they don't, then...
I'm going to go 2-0 Aldershot.
I reckon if they don't score today, it'll be 2-0.
Which one
score
today?
1-0
Eastleigh. 1-0
Eastleigh. We don't lose to Aldershot.
I'm thinking it'd be... I want a 2-1-1, if not it'd be the 2-0 to Aldershot.
We actually have to win.
Yeah,
we need to win.
Well, Aldershot...
And obviously, bloody Mickey McLeod's gone now. Fast winger from Rangers, he's gone.
He's gone down
two leagues, you know. Great player he was, he's gone.
I swear Aldershot near the top.
Yeah, Aldershot
fight
playoffs.
So it's gonna be a tough game today. So yeah.
Go on you blues.
Oh,
Don't know if you heard that, it's half time. 1-0, Aldershot.
Yeah. Thank you.
as you see, I'm at home. This is the end of my vlog. So yeah, Eastleigh drew 1-1. First goal. Scored the first goal, I think, there. First goal of this year. Thank God. And also, Aldershot, disgraceful red card. Just disgraceful. Don't know what he's thinking, but in the end, 1-1. Also, I met Wayne Shaw as well. You know Jason, his mate named for Fozzie. He brought a pie and gave it to Wayne Shaw. You see in this video, as you walk upstairs, you see it from far distance. I can't really just record that far. I tried my best and you see I gave him pie. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this another vlog. Give a like and subscribe and see you next time. See you.